yeah, last year my first enduro here in Whistler. For me, it's the best race of the year. So I think this year it's going to be hard because it's just one day, five stages on one day, a lot of climbs. So I think yeah, it will be hard. Yeah. Yeah, it's good. I love the trail, but it's pretty hard. But it's funny. This is a mountain bike. It's, yeah, I love it. Yeah, it's stage two. It's my favorite. Just a big crash on the technical part. And stage three is good. So it's really physical. The bottom, it's all pedaling everywhere. And but I don't know the result. Now the stage 5 will be out 25 minutes, the last stage, we'll see. Long climb, yeah, and long stage, very physical. I love the stage 1, 2, 3 because it's a natural trail. It's pretty good. I'm pushed hard and happy to be here.